Good optometry morning. Dr. Michael Nelson, your YouTube eye doctor here, and welcome to Sunday Studies. This is where we talk about a recent research study. And today I'm looking at a study that looks at the myopia progression rates in kids. And we are starting right now. So the title of the study is Myopia Progression Varies with Age and Severity of Myopia. So I'm putting the link to the full article in the description below, but I'm going to give you the summary here and make sure you stick around because at the end I'm going to give you some practical tips that you can apply. And before I forget, make sure you hit the subscribe button and the bell button so you can get more videos about your eyes and your vision just like this one. So this is a huge retrospective study that looks at the progression of myopia in almost 7,000 kids in India. So I want you to take a look at this graph. So it compares the progression of myopia based on age. And what I want you to look at is the difference between the first three columns and the last three columns. First three columns tell us that the normal progression under age 15 is less than half a diopter a year. And the normal progression of myopia if you are over the age 15 is less than a quarter diopter. All right, so this study focuses on Indian children, but its findings are very similar to other studies that focus on Caucasian kids from Australia, Europe, US, and Asian kids in China and Singapore. So one limiting factor in this study is that there's a lot of variability in their data. But I think a key take home is that if you're under 15, you want to look for that half diopter or less of change. So let's take a look at this second graph. So this graph looks at what someone's prescription is as an adult compared to when they first started to become myopic. So basically, the earlier you first become myopic, the higher degree of myopia you have as an adult. So the take home here is that kids less than 10 years old, and especially those that develop myopia under the age of 5, are at a very high risk for becoming severely myopic. So if we're going to try to intervene and slow down the myopia, we want to make sure we start before the age of 10. So I've got three take-homes from this study. So if you are under the age of 15 and your myopia is increasing by more than half diopter per year, I think you should strongly consider some form of myopia control. Number two, if you see a kid that's under the age of 10 that's starting to become myopic, that means that they're at high risk for becoming a high myope that's over minus 6 when they are an adult. And so I think you should strongly consider some form of myopic management for these kids. And number three, this study emphasizes the importance of annual eye exams by your optometrist for kids under the age of 5 to look for myopia and other eye problems. All right, so make sure you hit the subscribe and the bell button so you get more notifications just like this one, and have a great optometry day.